Earlier, we applied Stokes' theorem to Ampere's law in order to switch between the microscopic and the macroscopic forms of Ampere's law, or the pointwise form and the integral form. We can do the same thing here with Faraday's law. F take a few minutes and follow the two steps here, step one and step two, to obtain the microscopic form of Faraday's law from the macroscopic form.